Welcome back to another video of Super Mario 3D World walkthrough with
the Bam Gaming.
And we're going to see what World 5 is like. Beach World! No, it's Water World, actually. It's like a bubbly world. But there's water all around us, so this counts as the Water World.
Has there ever been a Water World in a game?
Not really. But it starts out with a beach level. I love the beach level. It just gives me a nice feeling that I'm getting rid of the beach.
Good. Kaboo!
We have to build the coins. Okay. There's lots of Goomba sand statues. Wait, hit those blocks.
Yes, give me that.
Yay!
Yabooey!
Yeah, love this music, it's so beach-like.
Okay, there's one right here. I'm gonna risk it.
What?
How are you supposed to get down there? Okay, wait. You get those things.
I'm sorry, I just meant.
Oh, I know.
Oh, dang, charging chucks.
How am I supposed to get down there?
Charging chucks.
How am I supposed to get down there?
There we go. No! Help me out here, please!
Come on, brother.
There's some charging chucks.
Flip it!
Oh no!
Just run!
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I'm coming!
Oh, micro Goombas! I hate them! Because you can just float them down.
Can you wait?
I think there's something here. I want to see what's in the Bowser statue. I think there's a green star in there. Wait, I see something.
Victory spin, boy. Okay, so we missed the first one.
Okay, there we go.
This group should be up the left because.
Trying to kill this dude.
Kill it. Thank you. I'm just wasting all of our lives. We gotta find out how to get this.
We have to survive. Or we're gonna be dead. Let's stop messing around.
Hold on a second. Flip it. Okay, so
how did you do that? I don't know, because there's a big leap in the sand. Let's go! Can I get it?
Oh, sorry.
Plessy! Yay! Be careful, this because you can easily die on Plessy. You can do the jumps, I'll do the controlling. I hope we get a Plessy stamp. That would be cool. I hope we get a Plessy stamp. I doubt we're going to get a Plessy stamp. Come on. I tried to jump lower than you. Well, I was trying to get to the top. Okay. Oh, it's a Koopa losing its shell.
Well, there was a bunch of Koopas in that shell.
I wonder what they look like without the shirt on. Because they have shirts on.
We could probably get that out of there. We got a lot of points.
Oh, dang.
Lady, never mind. We only need 5 more.
Okay. Oh, Tricky Trappy's Theater. Trappy's Theater. I don't know how to pronounce it. Trapeze Theater. Let's get on the Trapeze Theater. Can we? I got it. Alright, no, it's just coins. I hope there's something up here. I think in one of them there's. No, nothing up there. Wait, there could be something up there. Nah. And woohoo! Wait, just something up there! Please survive, my bro! Time.
it's okay.
Okay.
I sure wanted to die either way, so I can play.
No. We might die a few times because this game's getting harder.
All right,
Ben.
All right. Let's go.
Tricky trappy speed.
Let's go.
I wish there was obstacles on the way there.
Oh, what the fuck? Are you flipping kidding me with this crap?
We have 10 lives this time.
Kill it.
Try to get the green stars.
I hate when that. Oh, flip it!
Sorry, I'm used to holding a Y. Hold on, wait. Let me flip you. Man, we've done less than 2 levels and this video's already 13 minutes. Are you flipping? Let's just hey bro, you gotta wait for me. And I'm the most important, because I'm Luigi, I saved you in one of my games.
I saved you in one of my games too, bro.
Here? I could have let you die for all eternity. I could have let you in that beer for all eternity.
Okay. Bye, brother.
Four hours.
Just find my bubble. What?
Okay, you gotta sprint this one. Just wait for me.
What the fuck? How is that so hard?
We'll be back. This is gonna take a long time, so we'll be back.
Hold on, no, wait. It's time to.
That'll make us invincible. It's time to get my groove on, buddy. Dad.
Yeah, but we can't get hurt. Yeah, whatever. I don't care because I don't want to lose
get
my legs.
Get the sand.
Should we pause the video and
no.
Show you when I get there? Why?
Because I don't want.
Bye.
I'm not even gonna bother. Let's not bother. Why do you even bother?
I didn't really mean to hit it.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's do it. Then we can do it this time.
What the flip? You gotta be flipping with me.
We gotta be flipping. Well, at least we did it. We're really running low on lives.
Hey, finally. I got my guy.
Okay, so. Oh, charging Chuck again!
Yeah, another big surprise.
Yeah, whatever, they're easy.
It's weird how we go inside.
Oh, it even says it's back. It's just more charging chucks.
Not me.
You get left hits.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Man, we should really start. I'm getting faster because it's already 17 minutes.
Okay, at least that one was easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy. You still have to do that Bowser level.
Ooh, coins. We can get one-ups. We need one-ups.
Okay, we gotta press it at the same time.
Okay, let's wait.
Okay, now go.
Hey, I'm sorry. I always got 100.
No, get your own victory dance.
I just liked you that spin.
I don't care. I found it out. Get your own victory dance.
I like to do that.
Get your own victory
dance. It's not my victory dance, okay?
Why do you do it?
Because I like to.
It doesn't excuse you from doing it.
I can do it.
Flip you! I earned this. Give me that.
Let's go some more.
You get the stone. Meet you on the other side. Hold on. I need to go back down.
I can't. I'm sorry. I don't even know how to get
down. I will go down. I'm getting that. Just slide, okay? Just slide down, okay? Okay, I'll get up there. Okay, this time I'm good. I will get it. You need to give me a boost. Come here.
How am I supposed to give you a boost?
Just let me jump on your head. Come on. Stay there.
Hold on a sec. Wait, let's pause it. We should pause it.
Okay, come on.
Hold on a sec, guys. Okay, we're back.
Okay.
to start on every level because it's gonna take way too long.
Hold on, wait.
Sorry. Wait, I think there's a rabbit here. I remember there's a rabbit here.
Whoa, this reminds me of something
dizzy, dude.
Give me that! No, you stole my power up.
Hey, you can get the other one.
You are.
You can get the other one, okay?
Don't care.
You don't have to be so mean about everything.
I'm getting it. No, don't try. I'm getting that good star. Come here, little crap. Come here, little piece of crap. From Mario 64. I don't care about you. Yes, give me that star. Flip you.
Gosh, dude.
I'm gonna kill some peeps.
You got every star in this level. Well, what if one of us...
Meow.
I kept dying.
Yeah. Okie dokie. We can get it now! Yay! Just because I got all three stars. Thank you. You're welcome. Now let's get to that Bowser level. That's probably gonna be super hard. Like the last Bowser level.
Can you stop bragging?
I'm sorry. Oh, not one of these.
Oh, yeah, I know this one. Okay. What's that side? What was it side? I hate time levels because they're rushing.
Yeah,
that was pretty easy.
With only 59 seconds, wow.
I don't want to go back to
that. That was easy for a Bowser level.
Now we have another level waiting for the Bowser level.
Yeah, boy! Yeah.
Yeah, but we get the right ones. It's possible to get the wrong one now. I'm a Tanuka.
I'm one of the bros.
The boomerang bro.
I'm the boomerang bro.
Man, I wish you could be the hammer bro like Super Mario 3.
Because and Super Mario Odyssey. Don't forget that.
That doesn't really count as a hammer bro.
Yes it does. You get to be a hammer bro.
It's like a
you use the hat to become a hammer bro. It does count. What's the count to it?
I know, but it's a hammer bro that throws pots. Okay, whatever.
It's a new hammer bro. They always come up with new hammer bros.
Yep, but they're not called hammer bro.
I don't want that.
More What's Lucas for men?
What?
Oh, I hate that thing. It's an enemy spawner. Two resize scrolling.
Hold on a second.
Yay, stole my power!
You know what? Flip it.
You stole my flipping power! You stole every power I had.
Those stupid Goombas stole every power I had.
Give me that.
No, 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 no. Help me.
Flip!
Or I'll get it.
Flip it!
I brought you back.
House. I'm gonna get a break.
Yeah, I got five of
stamp house.
Stamp house. Give me that stamp. Give me that stamp. Please, it's gonna be nice.
Oh, another fairy.
Well, they always get fairies.
I know. I just don't really like the stamp, but I like the stamp house then. I just like the stamps. I feel good when I collect stamps. Oh, this one's hard.
Oh, I remember this one.
Do you remember this from Super Mario Galaxy? It's like when you jump, as things change. So be careful when you jump.
Thank you.
What? Sorry. I didn't mean to.
Fair enough, jump.
You'll stay here.
You do it. You do it. I'm kind of bad at this. I used to be good at this.
Oh, flip.
Just don't bother for the star coin.
What? I jumped!
I pressed D. I pressed B. I pressed B. Okay, this is gonna be. This still could be easy. I just gotta focus.
So you should do all the jumps because I used to be good at this.
Okay. Stay here. Yeah, flip this. Okay, so we both got it.
We need to skip this level.
No, we aren't.
What?
Okay, just
flip it.
Okay, don't jump and move and run. Don't jump.
Jump for some stupid reason. I could have just ran over that.
I mean, Mario's jumping is like Mario's signature move, and it's hard not to jump.
Sure, because I'm pretty sure that's Luigi's signature moves, stating that he's the tallest and he jumps higher.
Yeah. Well, back then, well, both of them use jumping as their main attack. Okay. Let's hope we get something good.
Okay, just stay there. 3, 2, 1, go.
You're too fast.
Wow, we're so good.
Don't steal my signature move!
I like doing that!
I don't care. It's mine. I found it out.
Okay. Search like sneak. Oh, this one's really hard.
I don't care if you're Mario. I don't care if you like it. You gotta find your own move. Like, there's a bunch of other things here.
You can't
find
force
something.
Me not to do a thing that I like.
You could do that. That could be your signature move.
Oh, a view. A view. Woohoo!
Yeah, I miss my mother. Flipper. Don't care if I get spotted. Don't care if I get spotted.
What the flip, Mario?
This should be a Bowser level.
Yeah.
Even as a Bowser song.
Don't care. I don't care about the stars anymore.
My new signature move is a spin jump. Copyright Luigi. You can just have the regular spin. I have the spin jump. Copyright Luigi. I copyrighted it. So. just use regular spell.
It's time for the castle of room 5.
Okay, so who's the
best? He's a thunk. So I know this guy, he's hard.
Sounds like a dumb person. Crap, how did I dodge that?
You see lots of these in this level.
Flip it. Who cares? I'm moving quick. I'm moving fast. Who cares if you got it? I got this. Oh! Okay, I'll just wait, and booyah!
Oh!
I'm way too fast for you, ain't I? It's the same flag as the last battle.
Yeah, kids are screaming outside.
It's probably just Lemmy. They're definitely not. It's just random kids.
Yowie! You got the purple fairy. Or pink. Girl and are very similar, okay?
Out of all the stamps, we get that.
The charm.
We could have got that earlier. Like way earlier in the game. Okay, that was a little easy.
Yeah, this is actually easier than some of the other levels. The level.
Okay, so the next.
He just screamed again. A kid just screamed again. Kids are lately. The kids have been screaming outside like all the time.
Okay, so
everybody's screaming.
That's the end of the chapter. Jeez, 40 minutes? Wow.
Anyways, without further ado, we are gonna end this episode
right
here. And if you like this, don't forget to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button if you want to see more, and hit that little bell to get daily
notifications. I'm spinning over you, and you're just standing there.
And anyways, we'll see all you awesome guys and girls
and you awesome Nintendo lovers in the next
episode.
Bye-bye.